I have no intention of walking away from this. As a matter of fact, because I know that perhaps campaign strategy and what's at issue is not always familiar to everyone. But I have to tell you that right now, while everyone is talking about the so-called defeats that we've had, we have done better than we had projected we would do in the primaries to date. And we're very satisfied with the progress that's been made because we believe that there are other areas of strength.